stop.
Bitter, yeah. Mad at me, mad at my nigga. Mad at the fact he ain't with you. Mad at the fact that it's me. But this shit bigger than me, you alone. So why you putting on for the shade room and Insta? Bitch, just be looking for attention. Trust me, you can get it. Pull up whenever, whenever. You know I'm with it, don't get it twisted. Nothing like none of these bitches. But sometimes I get in my feelings. Sometimes I know I be tripping. But why these hoes all in our business? How you don't care about his children? How you supposed to be there, y'all won't let them get them? How you post it like that on a gram for $1,000? I bet you can't post a picture. Wondering if you even know this bitch for real. London, did you screw this bitch for real? Baby on a groupie shit for real. And I know she thought she struck when she let a nigga fuck. Man, that bitch are looking stuck. And I bet you when you came, that she thought she came up. Now that bitch are feeling dumb. She probably thought it came with a million. She probably thought you changed how she living. Probably thought her dick came with the fame and the riches. Bitter. Mad at me, mad at my nigga. Mad at the fact he ain't with you. Mad at the fact that it's me. But this shit bigger than me and you alone. So why you putting on for the shade room and Insta? Bitch should be looking for attention. Been a baby mama, always put a pain at a nigga. Never is a problem. Always put the blame on a nigga instead of trying to solve it. Always wanna gossip. Her and a friend of me talking. But whatever they be saying ain't about shit. Thinking niggas supposed to pay for their outfit. Getting nails and feet done and I hit it. Yeah. You ain't shit, bitch. Claim you independent, but you ain't this shit. Living section 8 and still can't pay rent. You ain't shit, bitch. So your children with your mommy and you ain't raised shit. But you want that child support, what you think this is? Yeah, but could you let us rest? I don't mean he ever knew ya. Just cause y'all got a past, I don't mean y'all got a future. This mine for life. No switching sides. We ride or die, that's why I know you.
Bitter. Mad at me, mad at my nigga. Mad at the fact he ain't with you. Mad at the fact that it's me. But this shit bigger than me and you alone. So why you putting on for the shade room and Insta? Bitch should be looking for attention.
Well, Summer Walker, you know, I've been seeing, you know, all the bullshit that's been going on with you today. And, you know, I don't know if the rumors are true. I don't know. I don't care. It's not my business. But if it is true, don't let bitches, like, make, don't let them feel like they have a one-up by destroying your moment, by fucking telling your business to the world on some, ha-ha, yeah, I'm going to do it on purpose. I'm going to do it spitefully. Do it your own way and do it beautifully. Do it special. If you are pregnant and everything, say it in a beautiful way in your music. Say why you know, decided to be with your nigga even though you have problems. Put that drama in your music. Yeah, because if bitches want to get clout off you, you won't get clout off them. And you're going to put that shit in your music. Say some shit like, I got my own fucking money. Make them bitches feel hurt. Hit them bitches where it hurt. And put that shit in your music and make money off it in your music. Fuck these hoes.